Other yellow hat guy here, back with another video. But today we got a special guest here, and he is going to unbox.
How's it going, y'all? Gen X here. And today we have the brand new spanking Bowser for the new Super Mario Brothers movie. This is the one bought at the store. This one apparently came from what?
GameStop? Yeah. Yep.
And he's the version that you put the batteries in, and he actually blows smoke. So without further ado, let's get to unboxing. Ooh, there's some tape here. Got some scissors.
No, he's...
I can use this right here. This will work. Hey, as long as it has an edge and it'll cut a little bit. Why tear the box? You gotta have something to store these things in sometimes.
Yeah, that's true.
All right.
So this was one of those that I didn't really like the figures. If you look behind you on the glasses, there's a figure. Hold that up for reference before you take that out. Yeah. So that was the cheap figure, but they do have the larger ones that at first were like $40 or $20, and I think they dropped them down to like maybe $15 or $14.
In my personal opinion, the mini ones are much better as far as playability and looks. The bigger ones, I just don't like those glossy eyes of theirs.
I wasn't a fan of those, but the Bowser knowing that it breathed the fire and it was just massive, I just said to myself, oh, we've got to get that. So hold that thing this way. So we've got the box. Hold them up here.
There we go. So here you have him in all his glory. Got the little instruction manual right here as well.
So go ahead and put those batteries in if you can. Did I hand you the batteries?
No, you did not.
Oh, here they are right here.
So let me just get him out of here right quickly. Okay. There's a lot of tape on this. Made sure you package these things well nowadays, okay?
Yep. So we are on our way to see the Mario movie, hence why we're dressed up. We're not just dressing up for the video. I've been waiting for this, I feel like, my whole life. Because that first movie, well, we'll talk a movie review.
The movie that shall not be named.
Well, we can name it now that this one's out, but you know, I'm hoping that this one is much better than that. Yeah,
we'll fix the.
Man, they've got a lot of stuff over here.
Oh, they do. They want to make sure he stays nice and secure inside the box.
Yeah, they don't want.
But I do believe with those.
They don't want kleptomaniac Leonard walking out of there as a kid taking.
Don't even go there, man. Don't even go there.
Hey, that's what it would be. They'd be like, oh, how did he get that thing in there or out of there?
It takes a certain skill set. In fact, I think it takes a certain skill set to get this thing out of here.
You should be able to just rip him out of there now.
Well, you would think that. But the amount of plastic these things are going through is quite extensive, and some of it wraps around in ways you would not believe.
So we got him here.
And bottom part is wrapped around his tail.
He's an avid toy collector, so I thought it would be fitting to have him on here. So anything like He-Man, Transformers.
Maybe it's Masters of the Universe primarily, than Ninja Turtles. Ninja Turtles.
So maybe...
That is my passion.
Maybe with some views and comments, y'all can get him to start making videos.
You wish. We will see one day. We will see. Oh, merciful heavens.
Let's move that out of the way here. I'm sure the cat will have fun with all of that there.
Pulling him.
Oh, gosh. Do you need a screwdriver on the back?
Well, don't I have that one?
Yeah, you do. Here? You do.
Yeah, it's just one screw.
Okay, good.
And like that. We have access.
Yeah. Almost have access.
There you go. Three AAA batteries.
Here are those. Requires.
Now, I gotta wonder, because it blows smoke, it probably takes it a minute to do it, don't it?
I have no idea. I really don't know what to expect.
Considering we don't
this.
Have long until the movie starts, we're probably gonna have to do a follow-up video of what
it
looks
like. Nah, we'll just... It's good enough that you at least just unboxed it, but to see how it is in motion, that's pretty much all I'm looking for.
It's a shame the dang thing don't walk around. That's pretty cool. I like how this spike right here acts as a little piece that helps hold the back shell on.
Okay. Oh, wow. Hold him up. His mouth is... It's like some kind of laser.
Yeah, he has...
Is there a button or something to make that... to trigger that? How did you...
That's a good question. I put this back on there.
Maybe we got to read the instructions, but I saw his mouth light up red.
It did light up. It did. Huh. That's strange.
Maybe just look at the manual thing. Or you can set him down on the table here on the edge.
Oh, it's the spike.
The spike itself.
The spike itself is what does the job. To all the viewers out there watching, bow down and subscribe, or else you will taste the wrath of Bowser.
All right, guys, that's going to be it for us. You saw it there. We don't have time for all the smoke.
You heard me.
And y'all don't want all the smoke either. So with that said, thank you so much for watching this video, and we will see you next time.
Subscribe!
Oh, the yellow hat guy and Gen X are out.